Welcome back to Ghetto Engineering. I hope that you've had a great week. And most of all, I hope you've helped somebody. Because if you help somebody, good things are going to come to you. I am very aware that it is not easy to turn lemons into lemonade in stressful situations. That's why you need a technique. That's why you need a strategy that you've planned out prior to encountering the situation. Ghetto engineering is the way. I can hear you screaming, no justice, no peace. No justice, no peace. But let's consider this. Did you vote? Did you use the opportunities that currently exist within the system to assure your future success? How did you participate? You must demand that people respect you. You must demand that you get your due. But when you demand it, it doesn't always have to be verbal. Ghetto engineering can show you the way. When opportunity knocks, you don't always have time to go pack a bag, so you must be prepared to take that opportunity and ride it to success. The other day, a friend of mine asked me about the ethics of ghetto engineering. He wondered, Mike, you're telling people that they should toe the line, they should walk into the gray area to take advantage of the system. I asked my friend, does Bill Belichick take advantage of the system when he does everything he can to win a game as the coach of the New England Patriots? Does that rich guy that hires a tax consultant to make sure that he takes advantage of every tax break to the point that he may only be paying 5% taxes? Is he doing something unethical? So the idea of using the system as it is written in various codes and statutes and laws is what you should be doing. There's nothing unethical about living life to its fullest and assuring that you get your piece of the pie. As a kid in the hood in Birmingham, Alabama, I got to see people excel. I got to see people with little formal education teach their kids things that those kids couldn't have learned in college. I'm always amazed by the guy that can raise 8 kids, go to work every day, come home and be the happiest guy you've ever seen, take the vacations that you could never afford to take, and be a great neighbor and help other people. The one thing I'm sure of when I see this is that this person is giving it all he has. This person is making things happen and not making excuses. Join those of us that don't worry. Join those of us that know that things are going to be okay. We believe. We believe in us.